peleador con carácter. Yo creo que si te pegan, tú pégale dos veces, pero si no, pues también sé limpio, ¿no? Pero yo creo que hicimos lo mejor que pudimos para hacer una buena pelea.
Gracias.
Yeah, he said basically that, you know, he was a crafty boxer. He was a crafty fighter. He knew what he was doing. When I would hurt him, he would hold on to me, and, you know, that's what crafty fighters do. You know, he was prepared for that, but obviously Matthew, when he would get hit, and I sensed that I would wobble him, he would hold on, and that's what experience does to you.